Hi, my name is Sam Kirshner, and I am a senior lecturer in analytics in the School of Information System and Technology Management. My research focuses on how to use technology and how to use data to help improve society. For example, I have projects looking at how to use VR to increase empathy for factory workers and supply chains, and other projects where we use data and analytics to predict the movement of animals such as tigers in India to help monitor their health and to see how climate change is impacting their behavior. I'm really excited about our new program in analytics because it's going to open up this really exciting and important field to a whole range of people who otherwise wouldn't have access to these exciting new careers. This course is an amazing opportunity for anyone with an interest in data and quantitative analysis because our world is constantly using more and more data in both organizations and our society, which are creating a tremendous number of opportunities. Unfortunately, particularly in Australia, a lot of people don't have the expertise to really fill this role. While there's a lot of overlap between data science and analytics, at the center of both of these careers is really prediction. Analytics is focused on how do we best use predictions, while data science is more focused on actually generating and creating these predictions. For example, analytics is concerned with how to best rearrange workflows and processes to benefit from AI and prediction. How do we use data and AI and analytics to best support our organizational strategies? And how do we mitigate the risks for our own businesses and society at large when using these black box AI systems? One of the strengths of UNSW is the interaction between people in different disciplines and across faculties, as well as with our collaboration with industry, both locally and in the greater Asia-Pacific region.